a true story. It involves me. It goes back to when I used to go visit my great aunt. And she'd been blind for many, many years, and her house, she'd kept it exactly as it was when she'd gone blind. It was sort of a late Edwardian museum piece. It was antimacassars and tassels and things like that. And I was just a young boy of 6 or 7.
Sit this last time with me. It won't be long, Margarita. Soon I'll be overseas. Let me know that you'll care when I've gone over there. They're playing our song, Margarita. Gone sit this last time with me. Kiss me again, Margarita. Give me a memory of you. They say in France, Margarita, one more bush, we'll be through. Yes, I'll write, but where from? All they'll say is the song. So kiss me again, Margarita. Give me a memory of you. It's a new world, Margarita. We'll build when it's through in that new world, Margarita. We'll be wed, me and you. My old great aunt, Margarita, she'd been blind 30 years, would tell me of the young Margarita, of her man and her tears. He was tall, there's his picture on the wall. My old great aunt, Margarita, she'd been blind 30 years. She would ask, is he smiling? I would stare at the frame, but the sun was there shining through her window again. Where that sun always shone, he had faded and gone. But she would ask, is he smiling? I would say, he's the same. It's a new world, Margarita. We'll build when it's through in that new world, Margarita. We'll be wed, me and you. They're playing our song, Margarita. Dance it this last time with me. It won't be long, Margarita. Soon I'll be overseas. Let me know that you'll care when I've gone over there. They're playing our song, Margarita. Margarita dance at this last time with me.